Today we're going to take a look at the Demco 10-inch right-hand passenger side free backing hydraulic drum brake assembly for 3,500-pound axles with the galvanized finish. This is a marine-grade hydraulic drum brake assembly. It's great for boat trailers. It is designed for use with surge-type trailer brake actuators. This assembly is a sturdy, corrosion-resistant steel construction. If you notice, the backing plate is a galvanized finish to it. The spring hardware they use on it is all stainless steel. And the wheel cylinder is a zinc-plated wheel cylinder. And also, if you notice, it's a uni-servo, which means it's a single plunger design. This is also a free backing design brake assembly. What that means is it'll let you back up without engaging the trailer brake, even if your actuator is activated. And the way you can tell that, if you look at this primary shoe right here, it's sort of a D shape to it. This is your fall-away shoe. It's a riveted fall-away brake shoe that'll only anchor on the drum when your brakes are engaged as your trailer is moving forward. Now this is a manual adjustment brake assembly, so right down here you can see is your adjustment gear. That's where you'll make your adjustments, and it does require periodic manual adjustment. Now to install this, the mounting hardware is sold separately. We do have that on our website, and we usually list it on this product page as a related product. A few specs on this, the configuration. This is a right-hand passenger side assembly, and the way you can tell that, now on a new assembly it'll usually have a sticker. Like this one will have an R here for right side. But if the sticker wasn't on there, what you want to do is look at the length of the pad or the pad on the brake shoe. This one goes from here to here. The pad on this one is from here all the way to here. This is the longer pad. This is the shorter pad. The shorter pad is your primary shoe. That'll always face the front of the trailer. So that's going to show you that this is for your right-hand passenger side. The size on this assembly is 10 inches by 2.25 inches. And what that measurement is, the 10 inches is the diameter from this shoe to this shoe. So there's your 10-inch diameter. And the 2.25 inches is the width of the pad on the brake shoe. There's your 2.25 inches. It does have a brake mounting flange bolt pattern of 4x4 inches. The wheel size used on this assembly is 13 inches up to 15 inches. And the axle it's rated for is 3,500 pounds. This single assembly is 1,750 pounds, and when used with one on the other side, it'll meet the 3,500 pound axle rating. But that should do it for the review on the Demco 10-inch right-hand passenger side free backing hydraulic drum brake assembly for 3,500 pound axles with the galvanized finish.